Ah, Three Dog Night. I felt like there was nothing in it, just a flat. I don't know my music. I don't know what this is. Neil Diamond, the jazz singer. Oh, wow, it's whatever it is, it still works. However, there's a pin to it. Whatever this is. Nah, better not. What kind of charger does it take?
Nah.
Oh. My, it's broken, whatever it is. But it works. It survived the toss of the bins. Ooh, what's this? Oh, wow. Old radio, a weather radio. That's pretty cool. Kinda interesting. I don't know what that's to. Cardinal sin, I didn't look it up. Gatorade. Eternity. Why not? Not bad for a quarter. Whoa. Pay dirt. Let's see what's all in here. Whoa, dude. Whoa. Book of Mormon on vinyl. In Living Sound. That's kind of cool. Also kind of heavy. Wow. Sealed in VHS. Whoa, Pater. These are rad. You always see the normal VHSs look like the mid 90s, the late 90s, but then you see stuff like this. It's kind of cool to see something different. I think I see Hanging Tough. Switching channels. Christopher Reeve, Burt Reynolds. Wow, that's cool. I've never heard of this movie. Sure enough, Hanging Tough, New Kids on the Block. That's something to look into. course I'm not as strong as I used to be. Ah! There we go, what's in here? Garfield goes to Hollywood. That's cool.
Street Fighter 2. Oh my goodness, that's cool.
That has to go to the... Out of Africa.
Huh, that's kind of cool.
Some titles I've never seen before. It's kind of nice to see something new for once. The Adventures of Captain Marvel?
Oh, that has to be a gem. John Dutton. Back in the day, John Dutton. Put that in your book.
Anybody know that reference? Comment below if you do. These are rad. Cool seeing records, man. Records and VHS.
There's tons of records here.
Got it all right here.
Jethro Tull. Wow.
Man, records from back when they were super popular, they have some cool artwork. Even though I don't know who half of them are, the artwork is just really cool. Neil Diamond, Greatest Hits. Conway Twitty. Shout out to my mom on that one. My mom met Conway Twitty on an airport. She was sitting in an airplane back when there wasn't assigned seats. And she's sitting there living her best life. And then she hears this, "Excuse me, ma'am," with the seat taken. She looks up and it was Conway Twitty. And she's a huge Conway Twitty fan, guys. So when she met him, the whole time she didn't want to be that person and ask for the autograph. But she had that memory to live with her the rest of her life. So that's pretty cool to see that Conway Twitty today. These are on a bag ready to go, man. Oh, these might be some good ones because they're pre-bagged. Let's see what we got going on here. Marty Robbins. Kenny Rogers. Oh, the Gambler all over the place, man. Look at the whole bag of the Gambler. We're gambling on the bag here. Marty Robbins. Hope you guys like today's episode. Like, subscribe, make the world go round. Peace.